Now, if you've got a resource that consists of a ton of slides and you don't necessarily want to give all of these slides to the students at once, you can select the one that you need, click on File, make a copy, the selected slide. I'm just going to call this the RL 3.2 slide or prompt. And I'm going to put this in my ELA folder. Okay, I'm going to refresh. And then you'll see it here. And it's organized, and it'll make it really easy to then go ahead and assign it directly to students.